So welcome students. In this question you're given 4 points or 4 position vectors of 4 points and you're asked to check what the nature of the quadrilateral ABCD is. Is it a square? Is it a rectangle? Is it a rhombus or not? So once you have 4 points in 3 dimensional space, so you can very clearly see that these points need not be coplanar. So it's not like they are in a plane. So once they are in a plane, we can find the distance and see what the nature of these points are. But in 3D, so first you need to check whether these 4 points are coplanar or not. Because square, rectangle or rhombus will be formed only if the points are coplanar. So how do we check whether the points are coplanar? So we take vectors AB bar, AC bar and AD bar. We take these 3 vectors and see whether they are coplanar. If 4 points are coplanar A, B, C, D, how do you check AB bar, AC bar, AD bar? If all these 3 are coplanar, then all the 4 points are coplanar. So first, what is AB bar? AB bar is nothing but B minus A. So what are the direction numbers? 1 minus 7 is minus 6. Minus 6 plus 4 is minus 2. 10 minus 7 is 3. So these are the direction numbers of AB bar. What are the direction numbers of AC bar? AC bar is C minus A. Minus 1 minus 7 is minus 8. Minus 3 plus 4 is 1. 4 minus 7 is minus 3. And what are the direction numbers of AD bar? D minus A. 5 minus 7 is minus 2. Minus 1 plus 4 is 3. 5 minus 7 is minus 2. So these are the 3 direction ratios of these vectors. So are they coplanar or not? How do we check? The box product has to be equal to 0. So what is the box product of this? Box of AB bar, AC bar, AD bar is nothing but determinant of minus 6, minus 2, 3, minus 2, 3, minus 2, minus 8, 1, minus 3. That is equal to minus 6 times minus 9 plus 2 is minus 7 plus 2 times 6 minus 16 is minus 10 plus 3 times minus 2 plus 24 is 22. That is equal to 7 6 are 42 minus 20 plus 66 plus 66. So this is not equal to 0. It means these 4 points are not coplanar. So if these 4 points are not coplanar, obviously they cannot form a plane figure, which is a square, rectangle or rhombus. So the answer should be none of this. Thank you.